G'day Cafe crew, it's Colin Smith here from Photoshop Cafe. And this week I'm going to show you how to do something super useful. I'm going to show you how to take your Lightroom presets and be able to use them inside of Photoshop. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with an image here that I shot recently of Lena, and I'm just going to apply effect to it. Let's just go to a split tone and we'll create some kind of a vintagey effect to it pretty quickly. So the way to do that, we're just going to pull up our saturation and our highlights so we can see our colors. Let's go to a nice kind of a golden color. That looks good. And let's push up our saturation in the shadows. Maybe go for a blue. Oh, that's kind of nice. A bluey green. And now we just play around with the saturation to decide how much of that shadow do we want to put in and how much of that highlight effect do we want. And then we can push the balance to push up more bias towards the bluey greens or more towards the golden colors. Let's grab that one there. I kind of like that. It's pretty neat. So we're going to save it as a preset. And then we're just going to go over to the preset panel here and just click plus, and we'll call this one. Let's call it glam. Okay, there we go. I just made that up. So it's glamorous, vintage. So we'll call it glamtage. And then we're just going to create it. So what we've done is we've just basically created a preset on top of this. So to bring it into Photoshop, what we're going to do is we're going to right click and we choose edit in. But don't edit in Photoshop. Go down to open as a smart object. Now what it's going to do is it's going to launch Photoshop. And it's going to bring that in as a smart object. Now that's important because that keeps all of our adjustments from Lightroom in there. So if we double click, it'll open up Camera Raw. And then once we're in Camera Raw, we can go down to our presets right there. You'll see those ones. And then we're going to click the plus and it's going to snatch all the settings. And we'll just call it Glamtage once again. And we'll click OK. And we're done. So what it's done is it's actually taken all those settings that we had in Lightroom and it's applied them here inside of Photoshop. So let me just close this. And let's apply it to a photograph. So let's open a photo right here. So there's a photo and let's see what we can do. All we need to do now to apply these presets is go to the filter. We're going to go to Camera Raw. And then under Camera Raw, we can jump over here back to the presets panel and look at this. There's our glamtage, apply it, boom, we get those settings right there. And of course, you know, we've got other ones that we could have applied. There's a cool tone one that I did earlier on. You know, there's a little DJI one and different things like that. Now, if you get it a little hot, you just go over here and you can just pull down your exposure because no two photographs are the same, so you may need to tweak them a little bit. Then you just click OK and you can apply those in one click. As you can see there, all those presets can easily be copied here into Photoshop. So I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, become part of the Cafe crew by hitting the subscribe button. And every single week, I'm going to give you a new tutorial on Photoshop and Lightroom, also on drones and different gadgets. We have a lot of fun here. And also, I want to thank you guys for helping us pass the 50,000 subscriber mark. You guys are awesome. So anyway, if you like this video, pound that like button right now. And also, let's get a discussion going in the comments. Do you like Photoshop? Do you like Lightroom? Do you use one or the other? Do you use both? Do you have presets you make your own? What do you think of presets? I love them because you can, in one click, dramatically change a photograph or a whole bunch of photographs without spending a lot of time. So anyway, guys, until next week, I'll see you at the cafe.